Henry. Please. Henry. Please. For the love you bear our child. For the love of Elizabeth.
You lied to me. Mercy. You've always lied to me.
No! I loved you. I loved you. And I love you still. Please, after everything we've been to each other, that after everything we were, please.
I love you, Elizabeth.
I brought you
daffodils. I love you with all my heart, and I bid you never forget it.
And now, if anything should happen to me, will you promise to care for her?
Make you feel all right.
Yes.
Our daughter was brought to court and everyone admired her. But it will be a great beauty.
Of course you will. Look at her, mother.
Elizabeth! Oh, my own heart!
If it be His Majesty's pleasure, then I am ready to obey.
Oh, my tears.
Don't you know I love you 1,000 times more than Catherine ever did?
And don't you know that I can drag you down as quickly as I raised you?
It is not all my fault.
It broke my heart to see you loved others.
Of love.
You must join us to another heart, and I wanna.